I christen the United States ship John F. Kennedy. May God bless the ship and all who sail in her.
It took two whacks, but Caroline Kennedy got it done, officially christening the new Navy aircraft carrier bearing her late father's name.
This ship will represent the ideals he lived by: courage, sacrifice, belief in freedom. And it will help make real his vision of a more just America and a more peaceful world.
It was a celebration not only of the 35th president's legacy, but of the great work of the men and women of Newport News Shipbuilding, who have constructed the 100,000-ton warship under budget and early.
Since the first cut of steel 9 years ago, thousands of shipbuilders have brought incredible integrity, skill, and innovation to bear.
For 133 years, the men and women who work at this shipyard have been providing our Navy with the most advanced ships in the world. President Kennedy would be proud that this new ship that bears his name was built by the hardworking men and women at Newport News.
I want to commend the nearly 5,000 shipbuilders, each who've played an indispensable part in building this ship.
At $11.4 billion, the Kennedy most definitely is not cheap, but the taxpayers will most definitely get bang for their buck. The ship is scheduled to last for the next 50 years. In Newport News, Mike Gooding, 13 News Now.